weekly vlog 34, and you knocked me over 6. I've got it in the bag, but I've got a giant crumpet for lunch. A little bit excited. And then tonight, Daniel and I are having our pancake day because he was working on pancake day and mum failed and I failed and we forgot to buy stuff for pancake day. Me and Daniel are gonna have pancake day tonight. So I'm so excited to have pancakes tonight. I really want today to go quickly. Really, really want today to go quickly. And it's also the half marathon in Cambridge today. So I'm leaving for work early just in case. Although I don't think it's gonna affect me, but just in case it does. And it's raining. It's a miserable day for a half marathon. Although, I guess if you're running that far, it might be quite nice to have a little bit of rain. Might be a bit refreshing. I don't know. I don't run, so I wouldn't know. But I'm gonna go. I go to work and hope that today goes nice and quickly. This is the busiest I've ever seen my car park. Like, I've had to park miles away, and there's still, like, I think I was lucky to get this space. Whoa, I've not seen it this busy, like, for any race. Ever. Lots of people want to run the half marathon today. Also, it's like really raining. I don't know if you can hear it on the roof, but it always does this when I have good hair. And I don't have an umbrella, I don't have a hood, so I'm gonna have to stick my scarf on my head. Oh dear. It's not very nice outside. Nope. That was dramatic. Well, it wasn't dramatic. That was eventful, should I say. I'm here, no one else is here. My bus was late because one of them has had an accident, so then we had to wait for the next one. So I hope no one was on it, I hope everything is okay with that one. I think they must have, I don't know. We didn't see anything on the way up, so everything's moved on. There's just so much traffic everywhere. It's giant crumpet time. Look how big this crumpet is. Oh my God, it's hot, 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 hot. It's the size of my face. I'm so excited to eat that. Firstly, before we begin the day, can we all say hello to Rhonda the red nose spot, because she's annoying me and she won't go away, so I've named her. Secondly, I spent this morning catching up on some YouTube and catching up on Amy Lodge's videos. If you are not subscribed to Amy Lodge, seriously pop over to her channel. I'll link it down below. She's an absolute sweetheart and she deserves so many more subscribers than she does. But she also has now got me hooked and really, really wanting a bullet journal. Am I the only one who hasn't heard of bullet journaling before? And why have I not heard of bullet journaling? I now really want a bullet journal so bad. It makes me want to go out and buy like big packs of gel pens. Did you ever use gel pens at school? And did you ever have scented gel pens when you were at school? Because I was obsessed with gel pens. That was like the most exciting thing at the end of the summer holidays, like going out to stationery shops and buying like loads of coloured gel pens and stuff to make my school books look really cool. But it's making me want to go do that again. And so yeah, I really want a bullet journal. So if any of you out there bullet journal, let me know where you got your bullet journals from, what pens you use, like everything. I just really want one. They look like so much fun and like really creative. It looks like such a creative way to like journal. I did try and start scrapbooking, but I found it to be hard work and just, yeah, I didn't really enjoy it. And it was like, scrapbooking is blooming expensive if you do it properly. And I just didn't have the money, I didn't have the time to scrapbook. But I feel like a bullet journal is like the second best thing. It's just as creative, but all you need is a bullet journal and like a pack of multicolour pens and some highlighters and stuff, which is so cheap. So I really want to start bullet journaling, and I think my aim is to start my bullet journal on the 1st of April and go from there. I have had a busy morning replying to emails and just sorting YouTube-y stuff out. So I've decided, it's 1:20, decided it's time to put a little bit of makeup on my face, make myself a little bit more presentable and get some lunch and catch up on some YouTube videos. Makeup done, still not had lunch because I decided to make a Pinterest board for bullet journal, and I've just been like watching bullet journal videos. I seriously need to get a bullet journal. Why have I not heard of bullet journaling before? If you don't follow me on Pinterest, it is linked down below, so go over and give me a little follow in there if you want. I'm kind of obsessed with Pinterest. I do love Pinterest. Seriously, bullet journaling is gonna be my 2017. It's just started hailing. Can you see it bouncing over the car? That's random. They're massive hailstones.
This weather's making me want a cup of tea and some soup. Mmm, soup. Nice. I don't think we have any soup though. Definitely having a cup of tea right now. What on earth? Like, where has this come from? Seriously, the weather in England at the moment really needs to like sort itself out and decide what it wants to do. Just watching Fox and the Hound while I like sort stuff out. I forgot how sad the beginning of that film is. That's one of the saddest like intros ever. Also, Fox and the Hound is one of my favourite Disney films. It doesn't get enough credit. It does not. Hello from my floor. I just thought I'd quickly say I've finally put these on Depop. I've had them for like 3 years. They are like little ankle boots from the Fern Cotton collection on Very years ago. And I just never wore them. I ran out of time to send them back. They've still got stickers on the bottom, for goodness sake. Like, I've literally never worn them. They're a size 4. They're such a cool boot and I wish they fitted me, but I'm really funny and I've got a thing about my feet looking small and I just didn't like how they made my feet look. I know that's probably a really weird thing to say, but yeah, so they are up for sale on my Depop, so I'll leave my Depop link down below, but my username is kind of the same as like my Instagram and stuff, so it's PollyPocketX91, so have a look on there. I think I've got them up for £30, I think. I can't actually remember what I paid for them, but I know it was way more than £30 and I've just never worn them. If they're not sold already, I don't know how quickly they're going to sell. Probably not very quick, to be honest. Pop over there and have a little mooch about. Also, I think I'm going to start selling a few more things on Depop because there's a few things I need to get rid of. I need to go through my wardrobe and clear stuff out. I need to go through my bed and get rid of some stuff from in there ready for hopefully this year when I move out. Because I can't take it all with me because there's not going to be room for it because there'll be two people that need storage space and I take up storage space for about 3 people right now. So yeah, head on over there, have a little follow and keep your eyes peeled for message for anything else, Twitter, for anything else that I have going up. Tell you what, loves, it's a bit chilly today, my foundation on with a brush today. It's been so long since I put my foundation on with a brush and I feel like it's gone on really heavy. Like the coverage is better with a brush than it is with a beauty blender. I don't know if any of you feel that way, but yeah, I feel a bit cakey today. Is there a lorry coming? No. We'll have to see if it lasts any longer with putting it on with a brush. I put it on with the Zoeva silk one and we'll have to see how that goes, won't we? Hold up. I was going to tell you something else today, so I couldn't watch Broadchurch last night because I was out, so I've got to watch it tonight and I'm very excited to watch it tonight. Yes, I am. I'm hoping I'm not going to read any spoilers on like Twitter and stuff during the day. Hopefully not. I'm just going to have to try and stay off Twitter, but that's so hard for me. I can't stay off Twitter. Oh, I hope you all had a good Tuesday anyway, and yeah, I'll speak to you later. When you just get in your car and you're about to leave and the bin lorry turns up and parks right in front of you so you can't get out. Fabulous. I hope they're really quick because I need to go. I'm going to Ryman's to buy a bullet planner because I want one and I want to have it all organized and ready and set up and ready to go for April. Because that is just how sad I am and how excited I am for a bullet journal. I feel ridiculous, but I'm so excited and I've got a picture of the pens that I need to get and everything. I might not get everything today. I might just buy my bullet journal and like the basics so I can just start it. They don't stock the dotted one in store, they only stock it online. So I've got to buy it online, it's just so annoying. So I might just wait till the end of the month and then order it at the end of the month. Because I was only going to get it because I really want it now. Like, I don't have to wait and order online. Is that really bad? Probably. I'm now trying to decide which rice to have. We're going to have golden vegetable or Thai sweet chilli. Which does sound pretty blooming good. Golden vegetable. I'm going to have golden vegetable.
Not really much of a cuddle if you just sit there, is it?
A cuddle?
No! Bye-bye!
the most unlovable cat in the world.
Yeah.
I always film you from this angle.
Yeah, chins. I look down at the camera and it's like, oh, my neck's gone.
Actually, it doesn't look that bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Well-placed shadows.
Oh, good. Lighting's good.
You come back for more?
What?
Dinner eaten, pyjamas on, nails painted, gone for like a dark red, thank you Zoe for this colour. Tea, cake and cream, a little bit of cream. A mini orange because I will feel bad about eating the cake and I want to eat something healthy to make myself feel a bit better. Makeup will be removed. Cat, for church. Good night. Does anyone else feel like super content when they leave their room for work and it's like really tidy? I feel so much happier when I leave for work like this because I know I'm coming back to a really tidy room. Little things, it's the little things. Hello, today has literally completely been a block of fail because I just haven't got the camera out. But it is 10 to 9 and I've decided that today I'm going to have a nice early night. So I'm going to go have a shower because my hair needs washing and I also want to try my no heat curls again because I haven't done them in such a long time. I've been using so much heat in my hair, it's so bad. But since I had it cut slightly shorter, I've been like really liking obviously having it straight and having like my beach waves that I do with my straightness. I've been doing that a lot. So tonight I need to try my no heat curls again. It's been a while. We've got a little visitor. Hello. So I'm going to go have a shower and then I think I'm just going to have an early night and put some Netflix on or something. I don't really know. I'm not really watching anything on Netflix at the moment. I'm not really watching anything apart from YouTube. So I need to find a new series to watch. So if you know of any series, let me know. And just have a nice early night ready for work again tomorrow morning. Hi, do you want some love? Can I have a kiss? Baby, can I have a kiss? No? Okay, thanks. That's so unloved. Oh, Chris went to Tesco's today. I'm going to show you what he got because I'm quite excited about it, to be honest. Someone is in the airing cupboard.
Hey, turn the heating off.
Walking into things. Look at this. So Mum asked for something chocolatey. The lighting in here is so bad. Always looks really green. Chris brought this home. So he wants me to be fat and everyone else. But I'm not going to lie, I'm very excited to eat that. Dessert heaven in 14 minutes apparently. And I tell you what, they better not have that when I'm not here. I better be here when that is presented. Night didn't happen last night like I planned. I was in bed really early and everything like that, and I put a film on to like fall asleep to the film, and the film was very boring and really not interesting, to be honest. It was quite a slow film, so I was like, oh, I'll fall asleep to this. I watched every 1 hour and 50 minutes of that film like wide awake. I didn't even drift. So I turned it off, it finished at like 1, so actually I had a really late night, but unplanned. I don't know how I didn't fall asleep through the film because it was so bad. I can't even remember what it was called. I felt really poorly all day today, and I think it's just because I'm so tired. Like, I've just felt kind of head coldy and flu-y, but I don't think I'm getting a cold. I hope I'm not getting cold. I really don't want one. Mama met me at work for lunch. We went to Wagamama's, which was good. And I have leftovers for lunch tomorrow, which I'm very excited about. So I've just got a peanut butter sandwich for dinner and an orange, because I really fancy an orange. So that's what I'm going to have. Although that's a sign of me getting ill, because I've been eating a lot of oranges recently. And if I'm ill, it's oranges that I crave. But I'm going to watch a little bit of YouTube while I eat this, go have a bath. And then I think we're having the chocolate pizza thing tonight. So I'm going to eat that when I get out of the bath with a cup of tea and then go to bed. I'm very excited to go to bed tonight. It's so good. So good. So after Mum and I had Wagamama, she went to Primark and she got me this t-shirt. It's so cute. I'm going to wear it to bed because I don't really wear t-shirts like this out. But it just says, a tale as old as time. It's got the little rose on it. I really, really, really want to get a chip cup, but apparently they're only going to be in London Oxford Street's Primark. So I'm gutted because I really, really want one. And I'm not going anywhere near Oxford Street anytime soon, and they're going to sell out really, really, like, insanely quickly. So I don't think I'm going to get one. Sad times. At least I got my fun t-shirt to wear to bed, which is where I'm going right now. And I'm going to watch an episode of Death in Paradise. Are you going to focus on me? I look bald. I do have hair. I just had leftover Wagamama's lunch. It was so good. Then I went out to Zara because I want to find like a really basic top, like a black top. Basically, I've ordered a jacket. Excuse me. And I think it kind of leaves like a really basic top underneath, like a plain t-shirt or something. It can be in a bright colour actually, because the jacket's black and white. It's from Very. But yeah, I don't really have a top that will sit nicely under it, I don't think. But I didn't find anything. Why is it whenever you have like a little bit of money that you can spend, you never find what you want? But if you're out looking for something, or like you have no money, you find everything, like so many things that you want. So yeah, didn't find anything at Zara. Went to H&M, didn't find anything in H&M. So now I'm back here eating popcorn. And yeah, that's it. That is how my day is going so far. Popcorn stuck in my teeth. That's the only thing with popcorn, it gets stuck in your teeth. But I'm very excited because it's my weekend off. And I'm excited for Sunday because it's been 2 years since the bloggers meetup, the Cambridge bloggers meetup, can meet up. So we're having a like party. It's not a party. We're going for roast dinner on Sunday basically. Like, and there's loads of us all like meeting up who went to the event and stuff. So I'm really excited for that. So that'll be nice. It's nice to actually be able to go to an event because obviously I work in retail and I work a lot of weekends. So it's nice to actually be able to go to an event. But to be fair, I booked this weekend off specially because I knew it was happening. So and there was something else I was going to say to you, but I don't know what it was. Yeah. Might have to check in later if I remember what I was gonna say to you. No, it's gone. I don't know. My current life dilemma is whether to have my Easter egg or a donut. Do I want a Cadbury's cream Easter egg or do I want a chocolate ring donut? I want both. But I shouldn't have both. But I do really want both. But I really shouldn't have both. What would you choose if you had an Easter egg and a chocolate ring donut sat right in front of you right now? Would you go for the donut or the Easter egg? Or would you have both? I was thinking about it today, and you guys know so much about me, and I know nothing about you. I want you to pause this video right now. Go and tell me a random fact about you in the comments. Pause this video right now. I'm waiting. Go do it. Tell me a random fact about you. Cool, thanks. I'm in a really weird mood. I'm kind of in that stage of I'm tired and I'm bored, but I don't really want to go to bed yet, but I don't know what to do. So I kind of just turned the camera on for no reason, to talk about nothing, just to ask you if you would choose a donut or an Easter egg. I've asked Twitter, but no one is responding. You're not helping me with my dilemma, Twitter. If you don't follow me on Twitter, the links are down below. Same for Instagram and everything else. I hate me right now. I'm putting the Easter egg in the fridge in case I decide I want the Easter egg. I'm going to have a bubble bath and I'm going to decide whether I want my donut or my Easter egg. So I'm putting it in the fridge just in case. But I swear, and they like Cadbury's cream egg one, you used to get two extra cream eggs and now you only get one. I swear you used to always get two. Just one now. Oh well. Bubble bath time. Happy Saturday, everybody. I'm having a I need to not do anything today kind of day, and I haven't. I woke up at like 6 a.m. for some unknown reason and decided it was a good time to get up, have breakfast, and stuff. So I did that. And then I went back to sleep. And then I woke up at 12. And it's now 2. I have tidied my room, sorted it all out because it makes me feel a bit better. I am going to clean the hamster cage out today because I just need to get it out of my room. I've got my spring and summer cushions. So I've got my oranges back. I need to charge my battery. And my very order turned up. So I'm going to show you the jacket because I kind of love it, but I also kind of don't love it. So I want your opinion on it before I'm like, I'm going to keep it. But yeah, I've also got my I don't care what I look like outfit on today with my boyfriend jeans. These are also from Very. I love these jeans, but they're just so unflattering that I don't wear them out. I just wear them around the house. And then, yes, you are correct. This is my pajama top, but it's very comfortable. I've only worn it once, so it's clean. And it looks all right with these trousers, so I thought I would just wear it. So that's how my day is going so far. I've also taken lots of pictures of the garden because it's such a beautiful day today. Like, it is so sunny. It's gorgeous. So I was like, I need to get into the garden and take some pictures of the flowers and stuff that are in there, because our garden is like full of, like, it's quite wild garden. Well, not wild, but there's lots of like wild flowers in it and stuff. So yeah, that's what I have done today. And I'm about to go have a shower because I just feel like after trying like the clothes on and stuff from there, I always get like, I feel really horrible after I've tried clothes on. If I go shopping, I always have a shower when I come home, or like a bath or something, because I just feel a bit, I don't know, sweaty. So that's what I'm gonna go do. I'm gonna go have a shower, then I'm gonna make a cup of tea and just chill, and I think edit some pictures for Instagram and try and plan some things for next week. So that's my plan. And then once I've had my shower, I will show you the jacket. Actually, I'll show you the jacket now, hold on. I don't know how well you're gonna be able to see it, but this is the jacket. And it's like a fur jacket, fleecy, like so warm. It is unreal. Like, now it's warm outside, so I don't really need the jacket, but I love it. The hood is ginormous. I actually also feel like it goes really well with these boyfriend jeans, but also it's really different, and I don't know if it suits me or if it's just a bit too like out there. I know so many people that are gonna completely hate this jacket too, but I kind of love it. Look, this is what it's like with the jeans. Don't you think it looks kind of cool with this outfit? No? Am I weird? I don't know. I just kind of really like the jacket. It's got pockets too. I'm obsessed. But yeah, I don't know. You know when you kind of really like something, but you're just not 100% sure on it? That's how I feel about this jacket. So I want your opinion, please. I need your opinion. I have just received some blogger mail, so I thought I would just show you it quickly. It's from the brand GNS Professional, and they're a hair care brand. And it's all about like moisture and putting moisture back into your hair and taking all the bad chemicals and stuff out of it. So they're all sulfate and paraben free products, which is so good. They're for normal dry hair, and they've got macadamia oil, argan oil, keratin in the shampoo. No, the conditioner. The shampoo is macadamia oil and argan oil. And then they've also sent me a protein spray as well, like a leave-in spray, which is macadamia oil, argan oil and soy proteins. And they're also sulfate and paraben free, like I said. I'm really excited to use these. Also, they've come at a really good time because I'm in desperate need of a new shampoo and conditioner. I've been using Tresemme, and I hate Tresemme with a passion. Like, it really dries out my scalp so bad. Like, gives me a really itchy scalp. It's horrible. So I'm really excited to use these, and I just smelt them. I'm not even joking. You know the sweets that I was talking about the other day? The ones that are like the drumstick lollies. This literally smells like a drumstick lolly. Oh my goodness. I'm so excited to put this on my head. You have no idea. The leave-in spray doesn't smell the same, but it still smells really good. Oh. I think the leave-in spray kind of just reminds me of a salon smell. It just kind of smells like really, like, healthy hair. Is that a smell? Healthy hair smell. But they also put some little sweets in as well, and they're little love heart sweets. So yay. Although I did eat one, and I've just brushed my teeth, so it didn't taste as great as it will do when I haven't brushed my teeth later. I'm excited to use those and see how I get on. It's partly why I haven't washed my hair today, because I knew they were coming, and I was like, I'm also going out tomorrow, so I want tomorrow to be my hair wash day, so I'm kind of putting up with having really bad hair today so that I can have really good hair tomorrow. So I'll be using those tomorrow. Yay, so exciting.
Does anyone else do this? Like, they're busy doing something and working and stuff, and then they finish what they're doing, look up, and they're like, oh, it's dark. I should probably put a light on. I put my little mirror light on earlier because I was like, it's getting a little bit dark. I'll just put that on, and now it's really dark. But the vlog is edited up today. I just need to make the thumbnail and then add in whatever I yak about to you in the next few hours, which probably isn't going to be a lot, to be honest. Jacket update. My brother likes it, and he never likes what I wear. He hates my style, so that's a win. And my mum and stepdad really like it, so I think I'm going to keep it. I'm still going to wait for your opinions, I think, because your opinions count. But I do really like it, and I might even wear it tomorrow. But I don't think I should wear it on a day that's going to rain, and I feel like tomorrow's going to rain. I don't know if it is going to rain, but I think tomorrow's going to rain. So I'll have to check the weather in the morning to see whether I wear that jacket or not. Also, we're having Chinese for dinner tonight, so I'm really excited for Chinese. And I've asked them to get some prawn toast because I love prawn toast and I really fancy some prawn toast. And I've also just remembered, I had my donut last night, by the way, not my Easter egg. So my Easter egg is still sat in the fridge. So I'm so gonna have that after my Chinese. Yes. Win. Chinese is here. And Rachel and I were singing Sweeney Todd at work the other day, so now I really want to watch Sweeney Todd. So I'm going to eat my dinner and watch Sweeney Todd, and I'm going to end the vlog here so that I can just finish the edit, upload it, and enjoy Sweeney Todd. So thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this week's vlog. It's a bit of a longer one this week. I hope you don't mind that. I was thinking of maybe making them a little bit shorter because the shorter ones seem to do a lot better. Like, you guys watch more of the shorter ones, if that makes sense, because they don't take up as much of your time. Anyway, so yeah, I've been thinking about making them shorter, but this one's turned out quite long. So I hope you don't mind about that. As I've said throughout this vlog, all of my social media links are down below. So if you don't follow me on any of them, go and check me out. I'm always on Instagram and Twitter. They are like my life. I love Twitter to pieces, like, and I love like chatting to you guys all the time over on Twitter. So if you don't follow me on Twitter, head over to Twitter. Ow, I've got a plaster on my leg, and I shaved my legs last night, and I obviously didn't shave where the plaster was, so now there's still hair under my plaster. Is that TMI? So it's really hurting, and the plaster is starting to come off, and I just tried to peel it off. I ain't gonna do that. I'm gonna do that later. Maybe I'm gonna soak that in the bath. Anyway, completely off topic that was. Make sure to give the video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Leave me a little comment down below. Let me know what your favourite part was of the vlog this week. If you're not subscribed, subscribe. Click on my little face over here. We'll do this all at the right time this time. Face over here. Other videos over there. Go and give that a watch as well if you want to. If you haven't watched it before. If you have watched it before, watch it again. Why not? I'll see you next week. Bye.